So why can't we move? Computer, as we increased our power levels, was there any counter-reaction?
Affirmative. The opposing force grew in direct proportion to the power output of the Enterprise.
So it kept us from forming a subspace field for the warp drive?
That is correct.
Computer, who is this L. Brahms?
Dr. Leah Brahms, engineer, graduate of the Daystrom Institute Theoretical Propulsion Group, Galaxy Class Starships, Team 7, junior member.
Junior member? Looks like she wrote the book on propulsion. Call up subspace design logs.
Select menu, visual records, or L. Brahms' voice entries.
Voice entries?
Theoretical propulsion logs. Federation Starship Enterprise Galaxy Class. Heading, subspace. Author, Leah Brahms.
Geordi LaForge, how you doing, Doc?
Specify program.
Yeah, down to work. You're absolutely right.
I recommend we evacuate and seal off all non-operational areas and group the families and crew on the odd-numbered decks.
Proceed.
I'd also like to set up an assembly area for treating radiation symptoms in case it's needed.
After the shields fall, how long before fatal exposure?
30 minutes. After that, there is nothing that can be done.
Away team to Enterprise. Captain, we may have found something. There's a file of memory coils here.
They are identical to the coil we found earlier, Captain.
Captain's log, perhaps.
That's what we were thinking.
Mr. Data, are they in working condition?
I believe so, sir. We can enhance them through the image processor in the ship's computer.
Good. Return at once.
Aye, sir.
Computer, generate a cross-section image of the dilithium crystal chamber. What about reorienting the crystal?
It is possible to reorient the crystal. The key lies in adjusting the lattice structure direction. This modification will be integrated into the next class starship.
Sorry, can't wait. You and me, Leah, we got just 2 hours to figure this thing out. You know what I need to do? I need to get inside there. I need to be able to turn that thing inside out. Computer, is there a cross-section image we can replicate on a holodeck?
Select menu, design specifications, or prototype schematic.
Prototype, elaborate.
A development stage prototype schematic at Utopia Planitia, drafting room 5 of the Mars station, stardate 40174.
Perfect. Recreated in holodeck 3. Stay with me, Doc. Ready, computer?
Holodeck 3 program is ready.
Damn. Right back where it all started.
Lots of beans, yeah, yeah.